And we had an opportunity to rebuild our community. We felt it was very important for us to put ourselves in a better position. Smarter fiscal decisions had to be made, so we decided to build smarter facilities, smarter infrastructure, a better quality of life. We thought that'd be an opportunity for us not only to save money long term in our community, but also attract new people and as a quality of life unlike other communities, because we're a small town trying to put ourselves in an advantage unlike other communities may have at that point in time. Also to drive jobs, new economic jobs, new sustainable jobs, from energy to construction to different areas. We wanted to make sure I put ourselves in a position to be successful, and to do that we felt it was our responsibility as community leaders to build a more sustainable community that would help us long term.